Welcome to Department of Electronics and Telecommunication at Vidya Alankar Institute of Technology. In this department, we have taken this new initiative to start our own YouTube channel. In this YouTube channel, we are going to upload all our experiments video, value-added course video, or any other important videos. This material will be available to all the students in Mumbai University, and this material will help students to enhance their learning, not just in their classroom, but even outside the classroom. I hope that everyone will like this our effort, and in case of any query, comments, anything, they can put it in comment box. Thank you.
Today we will be studying the differential amplifier in the analog electronics 2 lab. Here we will be studying single input balanced output differential amplifier. It is single amplifier because only one of the transistors is given the input. It is balanced output because the output would be measured across the two collectors of the transistors. It would be unbalanced if the output is measured across one of the collector of the transistor and ground. Now we would be looking into single input and balanced output. A dual voltage supply is given of 12 volts. Two resistors would be required, both of 2.2 kilo ohms. Now let's look into the implementation of the circuit.
Now let us look into the implementation of the differential amplifier on a breadboard. Here in the circuit diagram, we can see that two transistors are used. So the transistors with E, B, C and E, B, C are used here on the breadboard. The emitter is connected to a resistor which is given minus 12 volts. So here the emitters of the two transistors are connected to a resistor which is given to minus 12 volts. Please take a note that this green wire indicates minus 12 volts that we would be given to the power supply. Here we can see that the output is obtained from the collector terminals of the transistors. So here we can see in the breadboard that these two wires represent the output from the differential amplifier. We can also see that the VCC is given to the collector inputs as well with resistors of 2.2K in between. So this red color wire, this small wire, would represent our VCC of 12 volts that is given to the resistors which is connected to the collector terminals. The input voltage is given to the base of one transistor. So this is the base, and this connected wire indicates our input signal. The base of this transistor is given to the ground. Here we can see that this black or this wire indicates our ground connection. Now let us give the power supply to this differential amplifier. Here we can see the dual power supply that is required for the differential amplifier. The dual power supply can be obtained by giving the ground terminal, the negative terminal of first voltage supply, to the positive terminal of the second voltage supply. Here we get positive value, whereas here we get the negative voltage, and this is the ground voltage. Now let us give this positive terminal, positive 12 voltage here, as we have discussed in the circuit diagram. And the negative 12 voltage here, this black would be the ground terminal. Now let us look into the output signals of this circuit diagram. Here we can see that the input given is 100 millivolts peak to peak. The input is applied here. The first channel of the CRO is connected to the first transistor, and the second channel is connected to the second transistor. And this is connected to ground. Now in the CRO we can see the different outputs from transistor 1 and transistor 2. The upper signal is the output of transistor 1, whereas the lower signal is the output of transistor 2. In difference amplifier, we basically have to find the difference between the two signals of the two transmitters, that is signal 1 minus signal 2. For this, we'll basically invert the second signal and then add it with the first signal. Here we can see the final output of the difference amplifier. The total voltage of the signal would be, this is 1, 1 into 1 plus 1, 2, 3, 3.4. It would be 3.4 volts. This is all about difference amplifier. Thank you.